लेट्स स्टार्ट योर मूक पुष्पा.
ओके
सो पुष्पा, व्हाट इज रेफ्रिजरेशन?
या सर, रेफ्रिजरेशन इज अ टेक्निक इन व्हिच वी कीप द कीप अ टेंपरेचर व्हिच इज कीप अ कांस्टेंट टेंपरेचर लाइक कीप अ लो कांस्टेंट टेंपरेचर वी कैन से. सो द सिस्टम कीप्स ऑन एक्सट्रैक्टिंग हीट.
ओके
We maintain it for a longer period of time. That's what the system does. Refrigeration system does. It keeps on extracting the heat, which is given out by just tell us the ways, some of the practical examples by which actually we can produce this refrigeration. We don't have refrigeration.
What are the practical methods?
Okay, so first thing is that we use various refrigeration cycle to achieve refrigeration.
Mm-hmm.
And so practical, so do you mean the examples?
Yes.
Okay. So in refrigeration, we can say there are big units which are used for storage, like chilling units.
What type of refrigeration system we use in cold storage plant?
Cold storage, okay.
Then
so in cold storage, so in cold storage, the capacity is high, I guess. So we use ammonia-related refrigeration systems because
ammonia is a refrigerant, fine. What type of refrigeration system we use?
So we use VCRS, vapor compression cycle.
Can you draw the cycle diagram for VCRS?
Yes. Yes. Mm-hmm. So one. Okay. So I'm drawing the TS diagram. I should draw both of them.
Any
diagram, okay. Yes. Sir. Okay. So can you see TS?
Okay. So in this, if you will drop the evaporator pressure.
Okay. Yeah.
So what will happen? What is the refrigeration effect and overall COP?
Okay. So if we drop the pressure, again we are the compressing power. The power required for compressing the refrigeration will increase.
Mm-hmm.
And again the refrigeration effect will decrease. So the overall COP, I guess, COP is. Okay, W by Q. The COP will decrease, sir.
COP it will decrease.
Yeah.
You heard about a multi-stage compression, Pushpraj? Multi-stage compression.
Multi-stage. Multi-stage. Yes. So I don't remember the diagram of that. Actually, where it is used. So I have heard it. Multi-stage compressing. We compress double or triple in that case. But I'm not sure of in that multi-stage.
So where you use? Where we use?
Some multi-stage. Do you mean the cascading?
No, cascading and multi-stage.
Different. Okay. No, sir. I don't know.
अच्छा क्या होता है? ये cascading क्या होता है? What is cascading?
So cascading is like two cycles are coupled. I mean the condenser is condenser of first system is connected to the evaporator of the second system. So we use two refrigerants, like one is the primary and one is a secondary refrigerant. So the first fluid rejects the heat to the evaporator of the rejects the heat to the evaporator of the first fluid, and so this is a two-way cycle.
So what is the purpose? Why we cascade these two refrigeration system?
Okay. So actually, if the capacity is very high, if I want to chill out the a big room like a theater or something, then we use water in it, water as a refrigerant. So that water circulates in that room, and it collects heat, and it rejects the heat to the primary, you can say, the primary refrigerant.
We use water as a refrigerant. No, I don't think. No refrigeration water. System you will find where actually we use water as a refrigerant. In VCRS.
Actually.
VCRS.
In VCRS.
VRS we use lithium bromide water. That's okay. A different thing.
Okay.
VCRS you will not find water as a refrigerant.
So actually, once I had visited a plant in my college, it was a theater. Mm-hmm. So there was a big refrigeration unit they had showed us. So they told that they circulate water, chill water inside the system, and they again they reject the heat to the different. To a primary refrigerant.
But that there, is, there was a separate that, system. That is not a cascading. Fine, they okay. are what they are doing uh-huh. actually. The water they are circulating, so water is not the refrigerant.
Okay.
Because okay. that may be the case. Because suppose you are using some kind of refrigerant, which is actually generally okay. which is toxic, and lots of amount of that refrigerant is required. You know, so what you okay. are doing? They are actually producing cold water using.
Okay. Ha. Uh-huh.
Some kind of VCRS system. So water is not the refrigerant. Okay. They are producing cold water, chilled water, and then that chilled water they are circulating to get the cold air in the theater. Are you getting?
Okay. Okay.
So water is okay, not the refrigerant.
Okay.
Like water, mm-hmm. if you use water in VCRS.
Water is just collecting the heat. Yeah. Water is just collecting.
Water. Huh. Water is like okay, a okay. medium in the evaporator. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
So you are cooling water. You are producing cold water.
Yeah.
Okay. In the evaporator. Huh. So their units, because why they actually want that kind of system, because comparatively, like suppose if you are in some kind of theater, if you are circulating some kind of refrigerant, which is some okay. sometimes suppose if some leakage takes place, so that is that can be dangerous. Okay.
Okay. Ha. So yeah.
Purpose in theaters, so they are providing the chilled water, but water is not the refrigerant. Yeah. Are you getting?
Okay. Okay. Yes, I got it.
Okay, overall, like if you will consider that also, then this kind of system, I don't think this is a cascade system. The example which you are giving, this is not a cascade.
Okay. Yeah.
Are you getting? Because there is only a single cycle. You are okay. producing water and water is circulating.
Ha. Yeah.
So it is not a cascade system.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Because water cannot be compressed and all again that stuff.
Okay. Yes. Yes.
Got it. Well, water is not a gas. Okay. Okay. Got it, sir. Got it. Yeah. So, again a mistake.
okay so
fine.
Acha, can you tell me the principle, basic working principle of VCRS system?
Okay, so the principle is that the gas, the evaporator, there is a phase change process,
mm-hmm.
Due to which there is a heat transfer, and for a continuous process we have to pass the gas through various processes like compression, condensing. Again, we use throttling to decrease the pressure, and so that's it. That's the principle I use. That's the working
tell me,
principle.
Like okay. if I will ask you a practical question, this is more practical question, okay. but very simple. Okay. Very simple.
Yeah.
What type of throttling device we use in a refrigerator, domestic refrigerator, okay, and in the commercial VCRS system? We are having because the system is same VCRS. Okay, we are using it in domestic refrigerator also, our air conditioners also,
yes, sir.
Our chilling plants also. So what do you think? Is there any difference in the throttling device? Like what type of throttling device we use in refrigerator and in our commercial large size cold storage plant?
Okay, so in the whatever we use in domestically at home, there is a winding tube which is used,
the tube is having some specific name.
Oh my god, so I don't remember the name. So commercially even So no, I have to check it out. What? Why?
That is
what
capillary
is exactly
tube. Capillary tube.
Okay. Ha ha. Yeah. Okay. Capillary tube.
You heard about expansion wall, yes. Pushpash? Expansion wall is what happened. Extension wall.
Ha ha. Yes. Yes, sir. There is a wall which has a small opening. There is where the expansion process takes place. Rapid expansion process takes place.
So, yeah. Say you heard, don't I think have you have not explored about these terms like constant degree of superheat, which wall where we use, like if there is a fluctuation in load or constant load. So capillary tube we will use for fixed load or fluctuating load.
So no idea.
Okay. Okay, so Pushpraj, you heard about ER, energy efficiency ratio. Like if you
energy.
Go to market, if you will purchase any refrigerator, you will find some kind of EER rating, ER, energy efficiency
okay.
ratio. Kya hota hai?
Yeah. So you mean that star rating, right?
Star rating is different, but star rating ke niche hota hai. Upar star rating hota hai, uske niche hota hai, ER. Niche, like this, top pe star rating hogi. नीचे यहाँ पे येलो कलर का कुछ स्ट्रिप सम स्ट्रिप यू विल फाइंड येलो कलर देयर दिस ईआर विल बी रिटर्न
ओके सो इट मे रिप्रेजेंट द लाइक हाउ मच सो
ओके ओके पुष्पराज फाइन Pushpraj, if I will ask you, like suppose you will get chance in IIT Guwahati, okay?
Okay.
So in what area related to refrigeration you want to work? That's fine, like because you got some information, like you are graduating mechanical engineering and your interest is in refrigeration.
Yeah.
So if I will ask you, what type of researches nowadays people are carrying out in this area? Are you aware about this? Like what type of researches are going on in this area?
Refrigeration.
Huh. You are willing to work in this area?
Yes, sir. I'm willing, but so researches are going on. So I feel the researches must be going on the refrigerant. Like we are trying to make it eco-friendly and all. Actually, currently they are in use. But there are certain disadvantages associated with it. So we are mostly working on refrigeration and we are trying to increase the COP and secondly, so yes, so mostly researches may be going on in this area, in this section. Yeah.
Okay. Huh. Achha, ammonia ki aapne baat ki. Can you tell me the code? Like there is some proper coding of refrigerants.
Proper
coding is something that R134
coding. Haha. Okay. Yeah. Yes. Sir.
So, what is the code for ammonia?
Okay. So it is R7 and NH3.
R717.
Yes.
Okay. Can you tell me some of the properties of ammonia? Okay. First, tell me what are the desirable properties of a refrigerant.
Okay. Sir, a refrigerant must be it should have a high heat capacity.
Mm-hmm.
And secondly, it should not be corrosive to the environment. Third is, it should not cause degradation to the environment. That is a obvious requirement. Fourth is, so fourth requirement so actually there are many requirements but it should have very low global that ozone layer depletion number that we call it
global warming potential
yes sir so only I remember right now only this much.
So Pushpraj, what is a cyclometric chart? What is the use of cyclometric chart?
Okay, so a cyclometric chart is a representation of various parameters like specific heat, dew point temperature, wet temperature. It has entropy associated. It also has wet bulb temperature lines. It has various lines, various. It's a general representation to find
entropy,
out what energy.
Entropy तो नहीं होता cyclometric chart में.
सर एंथैल्पी होता है सर एंट्रोपी भी कभी कभी मेंशन करते हैं वो
कभी कभी कहाँ पे
सो सो देन इट मस्ट बी एंथैल्पी विद या ओके सो सो इट इज यूज्ड इन मोस्टली टू फाइंड आउट द सेंसिबल हीट रिजेक्टेड सॉरी द हीट इंटरैक्शंस व्हिच टेक प्लेस फॉर एन एयर कंडीशनिंग डिवाइसेस
अच्छा उन साइक्लोमेट्रिक चार्ट कैन यू शो मी like typical cooling and dehumidification process which generally we use in summer air conditioning. Can you show that process?
Yes, sir. Okay. So you want the dehumidification and cooling? Okay, haha. Dehumidification and cooling. So can you see? Okay.
अच्छा इसमें like suppose some this is inlet condition, inlet and outlet condition suppose you are showing. So okay. How you will calculate the sensible load and the latent load in this?
Okay. So sensible. Sensible load and sensibility is something which changes the temperature. So, sir, we can directly draw a perpendicular. So, this line. So, this line represents the horizontal line. This is the sensible cooling. And
tell me the load. How you will calculate the sensible load and latent load?
Okay. So these lines represent the enthalpy. So we can check it using those lines. We can subtract and add that way. Whatever the value will be here. Whatever the value will of enthalpy will be here, we can check it out with this. What value it has subtracted?
Okay. What is sensible heat factor?
Okay. Sensible heat factor. Sensible heat factor. There is a formula associated. Sensible heat divided by the total. I don't remember this. The total heat. I guess heat factor. Yeah. And the total heat includes all those heats which are included. I guess.
Okay. My last question is to Pushplas. Pushplas, just tell me the advantage of VRS system over VCRS. What are the major advantage of VRS system over VCRS?
Okay, so in VRS system, the compressor is substituted with the generator, with the absorber, and a pump. So overall, I guess the energy requirements of VRS are slightly lesser than the VCRS, and VRS systems are used wherever there is low energy, where there is low supply of energy. Low grade energy, wherever low grade energy is available, like solar energy, and but so again, the system is bulky compared to VCRS. And VRS system has a disadvantage because its COP is lesser than VCRS.
I've not asked you disadvantages. I only asked you the advantages.
Okay. Advantages. Okay. So advantages are only these much, sir. That it has low energy and it can work in areas which has low energy supply. Yeah, it can work on low grade energies. Yes.
Fine. So Pushpa, let me give you the feedback. देखो पुष्पा पहला चीज क्या है I asked you some question from refrigeration, just to give you an idea ki these are the areas from which an interviewer can ask you the question. He can ask you question from cycle diagram, like different cycle diagram. It may be Balcolivan cycle, it may be your VCRS cycle, okay. And then he can ask you what is the effect of evaporator pressure, what is the effect of this condenser pressure, like that, what is the effect, okay.
Yeah.
Ye question ban sakta hai. Dusra question ban sakta hai, what are different type of refrigerants? What are the property of good refrigerants? Why ammonia? ये दूसरा categorization हो सकता है. Third categorization क्या हो सकता है? Cyclometric chart से question बन सकते हैं. Like heating क्या होती है? How you will draw sensible and insensible cooling? Chemical dehumidification how you will show? These type of questions. Simple questions from cyclometric chart. Sensible heat vector क्या होता है? All these things. Fourth question क्या बन सकता है? Basic terms. What is COP? What is energy efficiency ratio? Like this. Fifth type of questions can be asked from different type of devices like expansion devices. What is expansion valve? Okay. What is capillary tube? What is the difference between this? So,
yes, sir.
The time is not that sufficient. I will discuss with you all those things. Getting my point?
Yes, sir.
So
yes,
you
sir.
Need to
yes, sir.
What are the difference between expansion valve?
Okay.
But what I think, if you will work on this and if you will devote your next 3-4 hours on this particular area, you will have that confidence also, okay, and you will be able to present yourself in an effective manner, what I feel.
Okay,
देखो इंटरव्यू में हम ऐसा प्रेडिक्शन नहीं कर सकते कि यही क्वेश्चन पूछेगा बिकॉज लॉट्स ऑफ एरियाज आर देयर. थर्मोडायनेमिक्स में क्या है, कुछ एक लिमिटेड रहता है कि वो ही विल श्योरली ही विल आस्क यू वन क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम एंट्रोपी या आपसे फर्स्ट लॉ सेकंड लॉ पूछेगा ही पूछेगा या लिमिटेड केस वर्क हीट क्या होता है.
यहाँ
पे एप्लीकेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू वेरिएशन ऑफ क्वेश्चन आर वेरी हाई बट बेसिक क्वेश्चन वो यही रहने वाला है. एप्लीकेशन के क्वेश्चन बढ़ जाते हैं बट आरएसी में क्या बिकॉज एप्लीकेशन है सब्जेक्ट ही एप्लीकेशन बेस्ड है तो क्वेश्चंस बहुत ज्यादा बन सकते हैं.
व्हाई
वी यूज एक्सपेंडर इन वीसी एयर रेफ्रिजरेशन सिस्टम व्हाई नॉट व्हाई यूज कैपिलरी ट्यूब इन वीसीआरएस सिस्टम.
हां हां यस सर
सारे क्वेश्चंस बन सकते हैं. तो अभी आपको थोड़ा सा मेहनत करनी है अभी आपने इसको तैयार नहीं किया अच्छे से नहीं किया है